Hello friends, welcome back to another video. In today's video, we are going to know information about types of communication and modes of communication. Communication is the process of conveying messages to each other. Invention of telephone, telegram, emails, letters, internet are such of the examples of modes of communication. Because of such examples, communication has become much more faster and easier nowadays. On the basis of caste and quality, communication can be divided into personal communication and mass communication. Examples like letters, telephones, telegrams, emails, social media, internet can include in the personal communication. Among all of the types of communication, internet is the most advanced and easier technology. Now, let us see the another examples. Examples like radios, TVs, satellite, such kind of examples are the types of communication which can be only one way, not two ways. Such kind of examples can be included into the mass communication. Mass communication was first invented 1800 AD ago, whereas the personal communication was first invented 5 lakh BC ago, and the science language communication was first invented 30,000 years ago. The number can be changed year wise. Now let us see the four main types of communication, that are verbal communication, non-verbal communication, written communication and visual communication. So the first one is the verbal communication. Verbal communication involves the sign language and the spoken words from which we can share information with each other. The second one is the non-verbal communication, which involves the body language and the tone of voice from which we can share our feelings and thoughts with each other. The third one is the written communication. Written communication involves typing, reading, writing and printing. So let's see the examples of written communication. Examples like books, emails, text messages, letters are some of the examples of written communication. Now let us see the fourth and the last mode and type of communication, that is visual communication. Visual communication involves maps, graphs, charts and photographs from which we can get information and share it with each other. So these were the four main types of communication. The mostly used communication type is personal communication, but nowadays people mostly use written communication by sending messages to each other on social media, WhatsApp, Twitter, Facebook, Instagram, etc. Therefore, nowadays written communication is most important as the personal communication. Because of such modes and types of communication is now much more advanced and easier for everyone. So, if you like my information about types of communication, then do not forget to like my this video, share my this video, comment my this video, and the most important to subscribe our KUBER classes channel.